Exponent. Cubic root of 3 times cubic root of 4 whole to the power 6. So 3 we can write 1 to the power 1, 3 to the power 1 by 3 times this one we can write 4 to the power 1 by 3 and whole power 6. So this one we can write 3 to the power 1 divide 3 times 6 times 4 to the power 1 by 3 times 6. So 6 divide 3 means 2, 6 divide 3 means 2. So here is 3 square times 4 square. So 3 times 3 to the power 2 or 3 square means 9 times 4 square means 16. So 9 times 1 9 plus 5, so 144 is our answer. Thank you.